2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth in a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while, talking to me, feeling a little low?" She said, "I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go." So they went down on the pier. He said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I've got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? Oh, I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him," they told her, "waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Nevermore be alone," when the letter said, "A soldier's coming home." So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and he told her of his heart. It might be loving all the things he was so scared of. Said, "When things getting rough over here, I just think of that day sitting down at the pier. I close my eyes, see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to write for a while. Oh, I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him," they told her, "waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Nevermore to be alone," when the letter said, "Soldier's coming home." One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang, a man said, "Folks, would you bow your head for a list of local Vietnam dead?" All alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one named Red. Nobody really cared, but a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. Oh, I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the look of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again.